Not a lot that is. That will have it. Very funny.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
HR says I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Ranger. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Vlarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Halabash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises, why, I even heard they offer cooking classes.
Turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you. That surface looks ionized. Try using your magna boots. Not bad, Ratchet. I don't like this at all. If Drek takes down Star Watch, there won't be anything standing between him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then. My whole life. Let's do it.
Strike teams incoming!
Mr. Sir, you punch with a
nanotech.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
This lock, can you test it out for me by deactivating? Perfect, thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Star Watch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. Ratchet, where are you going? We have to get the defense cannon online.
Sorry, I was just, you know what, I have no idea what I was doing.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Hey, don't I get it?
Pick a new planet.
Weapons here! I got weapons!